Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 18, verse 2. Saying, there was a judge in a certain town, who had no fear of God or respect for man.